The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first and being accompanied to the ring by Paul Bearer. And the challenger from Victoria, Texas.
Austin has been abused by the McMahons these past few months, and he's here to get back what's his.
Well, this ain't about Austin, JR. This is about celebrating the fact that order has been restored. Mr. McMahon is back in charge of this company, and this Yahoo is back in his place, a challenger, like he should be.
Well, he might not be a challenger for long, King, because here we go.
Now momentum is in the corner of Steve Austin.
And that's a beautiful counter by The Undertaker. Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Reversal by Steve Austin.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
The Undertaker is the most evil, demonic, son of a you-know-what that I've ever seen and been around in my entire life.
Oh, you want to talk about evil? What about a CEO that rewrites his own contract because he knows he's going to lose a big match?
Well, I don't call that evil. I call that pretty intelligent. You telling me you wouldn't do it?
Not in a million years. Never. Of course, I'm not a dog like Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Uh-oh. Really pinpointing the leg now.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Second time we're seeing this here.
I'll tell you one thing. Oh, the rattlesnake. Opening up a can of whoop-ass on The Undertaker. Look out!
Austin.
Oh!
More double clothesline. Stakes couldn't be higher. Austin must win the WWE title, or the McMahons have decreed that Austin will never, ever get another opportunity to compete for that championship again.
Look at this. The Undertaker rising from the dead.
It is a must-win situation for Austin.
And look at that insidious Paul Bearer on the outside, urging his son, The Undertaker, on here.
And Austin's got a win against the most intimidating athlete in the history of WWE, the man that's never lost at WrestleMania, The Undertaker.
Undertaker with a reversal. Oh, no, Tombstone coming. Look at this. Wait a minute. Reversal.
Austin countered to Tombstone and hits a stunner on The Undertaker. Austin's got the match won.
This is over.
Two count.
Hey.
Oh, that bulbous Paul Bearer. That big rotund evil demon just pulled the referee outside.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. There you go. Stone Cold knocking Paul Bearer down like a ton of cake.
The donuts went flying from Paul Bearer's attire.
What a move! What a smart move! Oh, he reversed it. Austin, no!
Oh my, Steve Austin. Will this be it? This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
It's gonna take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Can the toughest WWE history regained the title?
Have you not been listening, JR? The answer is no. Austin has no heart. The McMahons took it from him in that
ladder match.
Incredible move by Steve Austin.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. What a punch.
His strike hits nothing but air.
I've seen this before. We may see a mud hole get stomped here soon.
And his attack misses. Bringing it back between the ropes. I like it. He's getting this done inside the ring. His strike hits nothing but air.
And fools him with the reversal.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Uh-oh. The Undertaker's been busted open. Move by Steve Austin.
Uh-oh, big move coming. A perfect Stone Cold Stunner.
On the verge of victory.
I can guarantee you one thing.
The Rattlesnake. Oh no, this is awful.
The winner and